Hey there, hi there, ho there. Welcome along. 2 whole hours of just us jibber-jabbering. Well, our music to pleasure you at least once. Be a shame to keep on doing it, wouldn't it? Hey, I'm going to give it a go, though. All I need are your thoughts on any subject, essentially, but let me sling a few ideas out there. When that ghost turned out to be something else entirely. No, I was up again last night. Woke me up again last night and... Oh. I want one of those moments. Oh, maybe it was a ghost. Tenuous links to a famous, of course, with particular attention on Engelbert Humperdinck. As it... We've turned away. We've snubbed Shearer. And we're into Humperdinck. Top bird Trimpingtons, because now's the season for a whole bag of action. I wonder if anything odd. Puddle buns. I've got magpies making puddle buns at my house. Just wondering, you know, birds. You know. And, of course, the world of nature is... It's just so interesting. Have you seen anything unusual? Just enjoyed being out? Tell me about it. Maybe you've got the best lettuce in the village. Saturday treats. How do you mark the leisurely day that is Saturday? Do you do anything differently? Maybe you're at work. I don't know. If you listen on sounds, where have I been this week? Where have you taken me? Quite like thinking about that. Great words that you've made a note of, which I will only ever ask you when I've got a great word. And if you're a list maker, perhaps you'd care to tell us a couple of the things that you haven't ticked off the list. If the list's handy. Or maybe you want to dob one of your parents in. Happy with that. I'm a pair of safe hands. Caravans, boats, mohos and camping. Where the heck are you? Is it beautiful? Something interesting going on? Let me know. So, tonight... we are going time travelling and we're going to Paisley Ice Rink circa 1965. Just so you know, yeah, we're going to shock the staff. They're going to be expecting rockers, but they're getting us. So plan accordingly. We can be flamboyant and we're safe. They can't get us because we can just, you know, like thing on Star Trek, back to our time. I mean, it's not complicated at all, are you? What's annoying Gary? Your name is Gary, something's annoyed you, and only you are allowed to moan. That is in honour of our magnificent studio manager. Guess what his name is? local intel and all your surveillance, please. And as ever, what you're having to eat and drink is endlessly fascinating to me. But if you dare to write me an essay, I'll send someone round. Yeah, I'll send a drone round. 88291 lisa.t@bbc.co.uk # Lisa Tarbuck Radio. Now, it's 1967 and this is the Hombres.
Preach, my dear friends, you're about to receive on John Barleycorn.